I'm basing this on this. Size of this thing. The headphone jack. It does not, but it does have USB-C. So turn it on. Battery must be dead, I guess. Or been soldered down. Wow, look at that screen. Wow. That's gorgeous. I believe this is the M1 Mac one, so it's got the same abilities, the same power as my Mac Mini, which I do most of my editing with. Look at the size of that. Thank you. No, do not set it to whatever language that is. What language is that? Okay. Let's you can't magnetise it onto the back. There we go. I don't like that one. And then let's try this one here. So I believe it just opens up. Charges it as well. Got a mouse pad. Okay, that's quite cool. Right, okay, that makes it much more usable. Backlit as well. I'm not sure what the point of that is. I believe it's one of those. So it does that. I don't know. I'm sure he had some reason for it. Or maybe it's to set it at a... That goes up there. And then that kind of puts it at an angle. Sturdy.